Hello everybody, I'm Sandhya. I'm working as sewing instructor and pattern maker. Today I'm going to show you how to draft pattern for this dress. These all style lines made with dart manipulations. And how you look back side. This is little bit stretchy. So let's start it. So let's start part one. Trace your basic body full, mark your neck deep, I take 15 centimeters, 15 centimeters, and 3 centimeters here down, 3 centimeters here down. Draw your neckline. Draw a line to the center. Make here 2.5 centimeter. This side 2.5 centimeter. 2.5, 2.5. And make here 5 centimeter. Yes. Now draw this two lines and make a nice curve to the dart. And here too. So now you cut. No need. Cut these lines. Make nice neck, 3 centimeters here, 3 centimeters here. Little bit deeper. Later, you have to give sewing allowance, 1/2 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, and here also 1 centimeter. It's over here. You mark here one line, this side also, 1/4 centimeter each side. This line until bust point and close all three darts. Don't separate. And also here you cut and close. Also, small dart, you have to close this one. Do same thing for this side also. Piece of paper this line nicely here, also here. Now, when you are going to sew this dart, you are not going to sew until this point. You have to stop before 2 centimeters. So I mark 2 centimeters here. Two cm. Now you connect these two legs. Little bit curvy. In the middle of this dart, make a line. Also here. Now you fold it like Now you have to keep 1 centimeter sewing allowance. Here also 1 centimeter. Everywhere 1 centimeter. Also here. Only side seam I recommended for you. Make nice line. About 2 centimeters or 3 centimeters. I leave 2 centimeters up, 1 centimeter. I'm going to cut this one. So, always when I finish my pattern, wait, here, help me. I make all these lines, it means with sewing allowance everywhere. I'll show you how it looks like. Already done. Voila! So now I'm going to show you skirt part. I trace my base block and here is a little bit curvy. I make straight. How you look this. I draw a curved line . This is center line and about 3-4 centimeter direction side seam. Make a nice curve. about 3 centimeters inside. Also this side. Join with hip line. You cut from this line. You need 2 pieces from this. So I'm going to cut through this line and leave it 1 centimeter or 1.5. I leave 3 centimeters allowance for hemline. Side seam also 2 centimeters, because in case we never know. And here 1 centimeter also. Correct line is straight line, not the curvy one. 1 centimeter also here, and 2 centimeters here, and cut. Make a little bit curvy here. So you need 2 pieces from this piece. One go under and one is up. Also finished. And back piece, I'm going to recommend it to you. You can take whole piece. If you want to separate, you can take third piece extra and body piece extra. If you want a dart, you can use a dart or not. If you don't dart, you reduce dart in this side. Look here, center back, little bit curvy. Because sometimes when you sew with stretchy fabric, there is always bulk back center. To reduce this bulk, you make 2 centimeter or 1.5 centimeter and make little bit curvy line. Also go through skirt to this waist, also skirt until hip line. So that's it today. I'll show you next video how to sew it, cut and sew it. So this is how you look your pattern. I make notches, centrum, and pin it. If you don't want this piece, if you want to wear like without this one, but you have to make a little bit tighter here. Look. Yeah. So that's it for today. If you are satisfied, you can subscribe to my channel, and have a nice day. Learn it, do it.